Champ is here. How you feel?
Tired.
You tired? They got you out here running.
Right, one more thing is a 200 that I'm done.
Yeah. Well, how you feel about the meet last week and your performance?
Good.
Is it okay?
I even peed hard because in the prelims,
yeah,
I got 11:01.14.99, but in the finals, I got 1:12.79.
Good. That was good. First place. All right, champ. Keep it up. Next week. See you.
We left on tape last week going to Brockport, New York. Recap, bottom line, we took 11 athletes. We brought home 15 national medals and one national champion. It's not bad. It's not bad. Now we're getting ready for regionals. Should probably be as competitive. It's in Jersey, not this weekend, but next weekend. Trying to sharpen up, some work in. We'll see what happens. Hopefully we'll be as successful as we were last week.
I think we did good.
What about yourself? Personally?
I did good. It was just I was moody after the pull I won.
I'm
a little nervous, but I got this.
Come on, Tim!
Pump them arms! Pump them arms! Your legs will go with you! Pump your arms! Your legs will go with you!
Remember that future star girl? Go get her! Go get her! Both of them!
Woo! Come on, so-so, work!
Go, so-so!
Come on, so-so!
Come on, so!
Go, so-so!
Come on, Mina!
The meet last week.
Good.
Whole experience. How did you like it?
Not really. It was too hot. It was like 100 degrees.
Yeah. But you had a good outing, right?
Yeah. I came in fifth in overall. And then, yeah. So, next week we're going to New Jersey.
Yeah. You ready?
Yeah.
My friend is killing
me. That burnt every dude out there. Now all the dudes gotta hold that one dude on. Hey. Oh.
I did not listen to
him. I'm like, yeah, I would just get on the wall.
How did you, how you feel about last week? How y'all did out?
We did good.
Yeah. What about yourself? What about your performance?
Well, I was with the relay, so.
Yeah.
All I can say is we all did good.
Well, when you got the baton, how was you feeling when you got it? Were you excited? Were you ready to run? Was you smoking more?
I was excited.
Huh?
I was excited.
Pass anybody up?
I passed one girl.
Did you? Then you hand the phone to somebody. Who you?
In the 4x1, I gave it to Nia. And in the 4x4, I gave it to Gabby.
Set. Come on. Move!
Run that curve hard, man, and finish. Don't go slow and pick it up. No, I want the curve hard, the whole thing, all right? Come on.
How do you feel about that advice?
Good. Because it only make me go faster. Okay.
It's hot out here, too, but you got to put it down.
Mm-hmm.
Do your thing.
Like, I didn't have any
I'm like,
You're more like your bruh. Remember I used to be all the way light skinned?
Y'all don't know. The first impose.